I feel obligated to try and explain the entire American view of Canada and what we think of it. I'm not speaking for America. I'm just saying that we know it's here. And if there's anything worth taking, we'll take it. Trust me, we will take it.